She says that Japanese folks like high-pitched voices. Alright, do you like high-pitched voices?
Yeah!
Oh, you too. Oh, you like low-pitched voices as well, is that right?
Yeah!
Look at this.
Arigato!
Alright, so there's a guy over there who's like, his hand is like, yep, he's like...
Hello. Hello. Well, thank you for coming. And I just have a question. Knowing how the Vocaloid phenomenon happened in Japan and it's all the big, like, it's a big deal over there, how are you taking the response to it in the US? Where I think that it's catched on very hard away and everybody's just like, in love with it as well.
She is actually very surprised at that a digital DTM. What's DTM stand for?
Desktop music.
Desktop music. Is that right?
Yeah.
Desktop music. Okay. So she's very surprised that this software package can cross borders and go overseas. And especially when that these characters, they don't have like any, there's like no personality to these characters at all. And so she's very surprised that this phenomenon can be like so popular outside of Japan.
Let someone
over
there,
like, the lady with waved two arms over there. So next time you have to wave all three arms now.
What is your opinion on people pairing different Vocaloids with Lobo, like obsessively?
So Vocaloid to Hanadakane, so Vocaloid to Hanadakane, that's you in Japanese. So I think I should go with it. Alright, so the answer is that, so Luke is best, so there's no need to be in the comments. Alright, what did you choose? You choose.
I love you.
Alright, I have
the microphone.
Leo Ninja Throne.
Do you consider yourself a good singer in comparison to Luca? Or do you, shy away in the shower, or are you like belting it out?
Okay. Luca, so, given the different comparisons of like how Luca and she sings, she really doesn't feel that it's her singing. But let me answer your question. What was your question again?
Does she like to sing? Does she consider herself a singer?
Oh, okay.
Just a voice actor.
So she likes singing, and looks like she would like to do some more singing as well.
It's kind of like a Zoom conversation.
So, you know, she comes out and sees many folks like around the world. So one day she'd love to do like maybe like a mini concert or something. Does that sound good?
Yeah!
Marissa, can you do some minutes?
That you could
watch out
here.
Yay! Yay!
Out of all the Vocaloids, besides Luca, which one is your favorite?
I think she answered that just now. So what were you doing there? Hey, it's all from you, Noah. What was that you playing in this one there?
I
don't know.
Do
what? Did she include Luca in the answer?
No.
No.
Luca in
I like, not from Luca, but it's Gakko.
Right, so I think she should choose this guy over here because he's like got like loads of like Miku. He's like plastered himself like Miku.
Proud sponsor of the Good Smile Racing team. I was just wondering if you own any Luca merchandise yourself.
Luca
Goods.
It's like your room, your bedroom is like filled with like a new shrine. So she said someone from Sega just like offloads like things like legends. Alright. Okay. Oh, nice. I have two questions. Is there any chance we can get some more concerts like that here in America? Preferably Miami. It's not really like in her control, like it's like a little bunch of folks who do that. But she does say that if they do these concerts overseas, that she would like to be called along as well, and then maybe she'll consider coming on to Miami. Alright,
she comes in with you, man.
Alright, let's move that back. Let's get there to the rest of them. All right, so just first. The guy with the mask. All right, Asia.
I was just curious if you were familiar with any of the people who cover a lot of Vocaloid songs on YouTube and such, and if so, what your opinions on them were?
Vocaloid no uta wo cover suru fan tachi ga iru en desu kedo, so iu video wa iru no arimasu.
Arimasu.
De, nanka.
どうですか?
Okay. So she said that she has seen those videos and that everyone is like so good at singing that she makes those videos make Oscars feel very nervous. do you make videos? Do you do covers?
I do, but I'm not like extremely popular. I'm just kind of popular.
You're kind of popular. You're kind of popular, right? All right, okay, okay. All right, so who else is popular over here?
I was wondering if you play type of music games at Uta no Gamebu, like Poppin Music, Taiko no Tatsujin, Project Eva, like Uta no Gamebu, Uta no Gamebu, Daisuki desu ka? Uta no Gamebu,
I'm not good at it. Nanka ne, izuka nai
kara. So she's not really good at playing rhythm games?
Taiko no Tatsujin no.
Oh, this one. So she has got the Taiko no Tatsujin, which she does play on.
Taiko
controller. So I've got something to tell you that you don't know. So, you know when the PS Vita first came out, there was a game called, what's it called, Gravity? Gravity Data. So I tweeted you.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
I remember.
So you play what sort of games? You got PS Vita. What other games do you have like on game machines?
My question is, anime or anything, do you work on your own in the booth alone, or do you work together with the other characters?
For TV animation or animation, we do all us together. But for TV games, video games, usually we do
Okay.
Thank you, though. Thank you very much.
I think we have time for one more. This will be the final.
Wow, okay. Can
you decide
the white
shirt, gentlemen? The guy in
white shirt. Yep. Thank you so much, Yusan. I have a question. What was your first impression upon seeing Luka-san? And if you didn't like her, why?
ルカさんを最初の僕に、まずこれからこれからになります。はい。で、最初の印象は何ですか? Usually I can get a document of the character, but for Luka, there is no document. So then after the recording, I quickly made a character.私の声に合わせてあのキャラクターを作っているっていう話を聞きました。だから最初は本当に何も情報がないまま、なんとなくなんとなくというか、なんとなくアドライが出てきたんで、あれが私の声のイメージなのかなって思います。
So when she actually done the recording for Luka, she didn't get like any documents about the character which they usually doAnd she mentioned that they came up with this visual afterwards. So my question would be that, じゃあもう、ここに合わせて、そのイラストを描ける
そうなんです。聞きました。
で、それからの、じゃあ今回は飛鳥さんの声です。じゃあイラストさんは飛鳥さんですね。この
絵が合うかなっていう。
で、じゃあそのイラスト、最終的なイラストは坂本さんのどこかに似てるところなんですか? So basically, what happened was, so she done the voice recording for Luka, and then Krypton got somebody to like, draw, come up with the character design of Luka based on the voice. And so I asked her, Asakawa-san, is there any similarities between like,Luka and yourself, and she's asking you whether you think they are.
The voice, maybe?
What?
You're both hot.
The hair.
The fact they're both beautiful?
Yeah. Well, okay.
The hair is kind of
thin. That's
the breath.
Both of them.
Did you know the word Popeye is very important, right? Anyway, let's move to your final trouble. So it looks like we have come to that time there. In England, they call that a chunking out time. This guy in the orange t-shirt, he's the man. With a human look, look at his human look over there. Before checking out time, maybe you have a good word for your fans.
Thank you so much for coming. I'm so glad to be here and you're again. I felt a vlogging session from Philippines. Somewhere. Thank you. She has to get for it at the NCEA and she helped.
Yay! Alright, so guess who? You! Asakawa-san!